Hello there. Ow, that fell on my foot. I've just done a couple of little videos for the Patreon. Thank you very much for all the Patreon supporters. But yeah, okay. On to the actual video. Using the power of GT85, I think, today. My Honda Cub is playing up again. It was off the road for about a week or so while I was changing the brake over, or waiting for the part to get the brake to change it over. Then I've taken it out for a spin, and something's not quite right. And I think it's to do with the carburetor. And as it's not raining, I better get on that, because I want to take it for an MOT soon. And it decides to play up again. Who knew that owning a old Honda bike that you customise heavily, removing a lot of the functionality and a lot of the protection that would protect the carburetor from getting all caked up in dirt, like the rear of the mudguard, would cause all this problem? Who knew?